Krishna, Hare Hare,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna.
Established the deity of गोविंद देव अभिदेव देवता ना सच इज आवर एंसेस्टर्स सच इज आवर इन फॉर्मर डिवाइन मास्टर्स हु टॉट आवर द टीचिंग which is called Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching. So, it is Sanatana Goswami by whose grace we may get the ability to move in the path of devotion and pure devotion and which is combined with Vairagya, when a rejection to rejection for this worldly enjoyment. Both are necessary. Enjoyment should be rejected, and not only by the rejection of this enjoyment we can get the prema bhakti. But main thing is the more we proceed in the realm of prema bhakti, the more we will get remote from the place of enjoyment, worldly enjoyment. Bhakti parasanubhavo virakti annatra svesatrika ekakalaha prapadda manasya yatha asnatu sushtushti pushti khudapaya vanurhasa. These three things is simultaneously attained by the devotee. Bhakti, whenever we can get the devotion, pure devotion and highest class of devotion, we shall also attain, conceive the what is Lord Krishna and his concert and the devotion, and we shall be away from enjoying this material enjoyment. So these things are simultaneously acquired by the grace of these divine masters. So let us pray here. Sanatana Goswami has written many books according to the principle of taught by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And so he is respected as the pioneer in writing the tattvas. And Rupa Goswami is the pioneer of the rasa. Thus, they are worshipped by the devotees of his line. And so we are praying to the lotus feet of Sanatana Goswami and Rupa Goswami to be blessed by his blessing, so that we may have get a little bit of his experience and devotion. Thank you.
Nityananda Prabhu and Radha Krishna. his Lavanga Manjari in Nityalila first day. Sanatana Goswami daughters, you may see in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Sanatana Goswami asks Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Kiyami keno more jaritapatray, Kiya nahi jani kemane hit hai. Who am I and why I am suffering so many miseries? So how I get peace and bliss? Kindly you teach us. Then Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taught him, Jibir Sarupai Nitya Krishna Das, Krishnir Tadastha Shakti Bhidavid Prakash. We are all the sevaks of Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Radha Krishna. Our duty to serve them. If we do not serve them, all miseries will come and our life will be spoiled. In Srimad Bhagavat, you may see Bhayam Ditya Niveshat, that Vipadya Smriti. Vipadya Smriti. So many miserable will come if we do not serve Lord Radha Krishna Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, Sanatana Goswami and Rupa Goswami were the commander-in-chiefs of Vaishnava kingdom. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sent them to preach prema bhakti. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, while living in Puridham, he sent them to preach and write the lessons of him. Sanatana Goswami came here and he wrote Brihad Bhagavatamrita, Sri Hari Bhakti Bilas. What is the duties of mine? What is the duties of Vaishnavas? You may see in Hari Bhakti Bilas. And what is devotion? And what is the Krampurjaya? Vaishnava Krampurjaya? And you may see classification of the devotees. Uttam, Madhyam and Kanishta. See, Sanatana Goswami wrote in Sri Brihad Bhagavatamrita first part. So you may see so many lessons in Hari Bhakti Vilas and Sri Brihad Bhagavatamrita. Param Pujya Srila Narayana Maharaj will speak. Now I am finishing my lecture. At last I am praying bless and mercy of Srila Sanatana Goswami, my Gurudev and all other Vaishnavas. I am finishing. Thank you.
Radhikai Tadale Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadbhaktaya Namo.
हम लोग यहाँ पर आए हैं, ये पावन सरोवर का तट है और वहीं पर पावन सरोवर पर सनातन गोस्वामी जी भजन करते हैं। पावन सरोवर वह स्थली है जहाँ पर कि कृष्ण नंद बाबा यशोदा मैया भी स्नान करते थे और कृष्ण अपने गऊं और बछड़ों को लेकर चरा करते और चरा करके यहीं पर पानी पिलाते थे, उनको पानी पिलाने का स्थान है। कभी कभी वो बहुत दूर दूर तक चरण पहाड़ी और कहां कहां जाते थे और उनका आने का मार्ग कहां था,
कुंतलम श्रीमुखं च ते जड़ताम।
गोपियां पलक पावड़े यहाँ पर कृष्ण के लिए जो माताएं हैं और
सो राइट नाउ वी आर वी हैव असेंबल्ड, दिस इज द प्लेस ऑफ भजन कुटीर ऑफ सनातन गोस्वामी अंडर द विसिनिटी ऑफ पावन सरोवर। What is Pavan Sarovar? We went there, we had Achaman over there. Krishna with Nanda Baba and Yashoda Maya used to come here to take bath. Moreover, he used to bring his calves and cows for their drinking water here. He will call, Maharaji was saying, like tiri tiri. Tiri tiri means you come on the bank. And niri niri, go inside the water. And choo choo, drink water. So like this. So, when Krishna used to come after grazing the cows, what was the path from where he used to come? Maharaji is explaining, he used to come through Javat, near Javat. And in between there is Ter Kadam. So Sanatan Goswami used to stay here, visit here. Why? Because he used to meditate upon all these pastimes which took place here. Maharaji was giving some historical background of this place where we are staying. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj used to stay here. And then afterward, his disciple Deen Bandhu Babaji used to stay here. Prabhupada's disciple, Deen Bandhu Babaji used to stay here. Maharaji told that Deen Bandhu Babaji had extensive tours with Param Gurudev and in his preaching mission. Their Samadhi is also here. He was talking about Deen Bandhu Babaji Maharaj that in the last time, earlier he was with Param Guruji Maharaj, in the last time he stayed there and he did bhajan here and he gave up his body just as serpent gives up his, sheds his canchuli. What you call canchuli? Skin canchuli. When skin becomes dry, something like this. So he came after from parikrama of Govardhan, got down from his bus and sat and disappeared like this. So, Rupa Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, they used to come to these places here nearby and did bhajan. What was the greed which brought them here to go here and there near Nandgram? Maharaji was saying that Krishna after cow grazing entering into Nandgram. That was the scene from, he could recited from Gopi Gita. Kutil Kuntalam. So, gopis are waiting for Krishna. Palak Pavade Vichai Maharaj is using one word. I don't know if I can translate real English, but its meaning is very intense, that with their eyes open on the path and waiting for Krishna, that he is about to come. Keenly and eagerly waiting for him. When in the evening Krishna comes. And when they could see Krishna, they will criticize their eyelids also. Why you are here and we have to have a wink? They will blink. So, Maharaj is explaining, when they see Krishna, then millions of ages appear to them like a moment only. And when they are without Krishna, when Krishna is not in front of them, then a moment looks like them ages together.
Ages seem to be 1 minute.
Yes.
Or one moment.
Lacks and lacks yuk used to be
in meeting.
Separation mein lakh yuk ek.
Wahi bola Maharaj. Moment bola na, moment mein ek minute se bhi kam ho gaya. Aur ages mein yuk ho gaye. Ek saath. I did not say this thing. So Maharaj is rectifying me that when meeting Krishna, ages appear a moment. And in separation, one moment appears ages. When Rupa Goswami and Sanatan Goswami used to meet, mostly Rupa Goswami comes to Sanatan Goswami, elder brother. Then what will they talk about? Shri Sanatan Goswami wrote Brihad Bhagavatamrata. It is the basis of all other scriptures written by other Goswamis. But Sanatan Goswami registers himself, and in it he explained up to Sakhya Ras, Sakhya Bhav. And then what further? Shri Rupa Goswami gave something further. What was that? Ujjwal Neelmani, Vidagdha Madhav. But everything which he wrote, he learned from Sanatan Goswami or discussed with Sanatan Goswami.
He used to discuss all these subjects.
Discuss with Sanatan Goswami all these subjects. And then he extended it in the form of this Ujjwal Neelmani, Vidagdha Madhav, Laghu Bhagavatamrata. But base was the scripture written by Śrīla Sanātana Goswami, that is Brihad Bhagavatamrata. This way they showed how a sadhak has to exercise and does his sadhana, how he should consult his elder, how he should respect to guru. And if we consider them to be nitya siddh, means perfect, as Manjari, then our viewpoint will totally change. And what is that? If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would have said to Śrīla Sanātana Goswami that you manifest this Raganuga Bhakti, then Sanātana Goswami would have done the same which Śrīla Rūpa Goswami had done. For Siddh persons, there is no problem. Everyone performed his duty according to the instruction given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to him. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave Sanātana Goswami to spread Vaidhi Bhakti, he did accordingly. And to Śrīla Rūpa Goswami to spread Raganuga Bhakti, he did accordingly. Had he given instruction otherwise, the both have done otherwise that way. So, we have to pray here to Rūpa Goswami, Sanātana Goswami, very menially, very humbly, to get their mercy and their bhav, a sprinkle of their bhav. Maharaj is always use the word sprinkle of their bhav, so that we get benefited. Gaur Premanande.
উনি কালো ছিল
না দেখিস
হরে কৃষ্ণ
অন্তত ওই রকম
Oh,
Abhyan Viran Darsya Jnanam Jana Salapaya Chakko Runmilitam Yena Tasmai Pancha Kalpataru Bhakta Kutasim Chodhari Vata Pattanam Pavanishyo Vaishnavishyo Namo